New Hampshire's fall hunting season is now underway. Starting today, hunters are allowed to hunt black bear, gray squirrel, and Canadian goose. Hunting seasons for white-tailed deer, a ruff goose, and turkey begin in the next several weeks. And for more information, you can visit the New Hampshire Fish and Game website.